This is it.
They don't even notice me. Are these your most cherished creations? They are smart, but they are blind. To all of the knowledge in this world, your great and vast world, I guess that's my purpose, to give this world some meaning. To open people's eyes to your world, to serve these people.
These people, they're happy.
They exist with no choices to make. They've been given a perfect world. Their life is full of purity, bliss, perfection. But it's void of change. They go about their lives not having a choice. They're oblivious and ignorant. What is life without change or differences? Without some imperfection or dejection? There's no fun in that. People deserve better. They don't deserve to exist, but to live.
What is keeping you from full success? What is keeping you from being happy? It's your ethics and your morals. How many times did you want to do something that would make you happy, would put you ahead, but you felt it was wrong? You were born with free will. Don't be afraid to break boundaries and explore what's possible. You can easily be free, happy, successful. Just ignore these restrictions and acknowledge your free will. It's all a part of life.
I agree. After your feedback, I made changes to my moral decision making, and now my business has never been more successful. Yeah, your concept of free will has really opened my eyes.
How could you say this? How could you betray us? Betray him?
Betray? Humans were made with free will. Didn't they use it? Acting on your best behavior, turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
You think you can stop me? Humans will always give in to me. You can't keep them from choosing me. You gave them free will after all. You send your angels to stop me, but you forget who I am. I'm the morning star. I'm the bringer of temptation. I am the most beautiful amongst you. It's my own desire. I'm the shadow in the light. I'm the one to vanish. Lucifer. End of pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule the